Tonight. Happy weekend, Brandon.
Well, Johnny Draper, happy weekend to you, and happy weekend to everyone that's listening to us tonight online. My goodness, Johnny, you know, we were talking a few weeks ago about how many people call into your show from literally all over the United States that listen to us. I know we've got a good group in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania that listen to us each and every weekend. Folks, happy April to y'all up there. But it's just amazing the people that tune in week after week to listen to the Friday Beach Blast on the internet.
Well, it certainly does make me feel good, I can tell you that.
Well, hey, good music is hard to come by these days. We got to find it somehow.
All right, that's it.
But, Johnny, tomorrow is Saturday, and Boyd Honda will be open for business at 9 o'clock. Folks, come by and see us. If you're looking to buy a brand new Honda CR-V, on every remaining 2015 Honda CR-Vs that we have in stock, we're subtracting $3,000 right off the sticker price. Looking for a brand new 2015 Honda Civic EX? Once again, we're taking $3,000 right off the sticker price on every new 2015 Honda Civic EX that we have in stock. If another Honda dealer quotes you a price, bring it to us. We will meet it. We can save you money right here in the area's number one new car dealership. That's the Big Bad Honda store, Boyd Honda in South Overton.
You know, most of the time we just take it for granted, and other times we don't even think about it. But for all of us, it is the essence of life, water. At the Royal Oak Rapid Sanitary District, it is our mission to affordably provide you with the highest quality of water services. We, just like you, believe in water conservation to preserve our most precious natural resource. And at the same time, preserve some of your hard-earned money. Here are some tips from the Royal Oak Rapid Sanitary District to help out.
A hearty rain eliminates the need for water for as long as 2 weeks. Water logs during the early morning hours when temperatures and wind speed are...